Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to fix Viber call out failed error. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. If you're not being able to make a phone call on Viber, then here's how to fix it. The first thing to do is to make sure that you are connected to internet. Check if you are connected to your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and get going. You can also try turning off your Wi-Fi and wait for a few minutes, turn it back again, make sure it is connected to your mobile device and go back to Viber and try making your phone call again. If it still does not fix the issue, next thing to do is to make sure that you've installed the latest version of Viber. In order to check that, go to your app store from your app drawer. In the search box at the top, search for Viber and make your search. If your Viber is up to date, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right next to it. But if your application needs an update, you'll be able to see an update button popping up right next to it. Tap on update in order to download the latest version of the application. Sometimes, because of the outdated version of Viber, your application might be infected with bugs and performance issues. Once you have an updated version of Viber, tap open it and start making that Viber call. If that still does not fix your issue, then the next thing to do is to open up your Viber on your phone. Now, once you are logged into your Viber, tap on the More button in the lower right-hand corner. And from this page, tap Settings. From the Settings menu, tap on Privacy. From the Privacy tab, tap on Block List and see if you've blocked a certain contact that you're trying to call on Viber. Sometimes, if you've enabled call blocking feature on your device, you cannot make phone calls. Unblock the contact you're trying to reach out to by tapping on Unblock and go back to your Viber and try making that phone call. If nothing else works out and you're still having the problem, you can go restart your iPhone and once the device is turned on back again, go back to your Viber and try making that phone call. Those were some of the fixes you can try out whenever you're not being able to make a phone call on Viber. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.